Okay, so we've got compound interest question. This is a percentage increase. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to work out how much money I've got in the bank after 2 years. So if I'm increasing the amount of money I have to multiply by a number bigger than one, don't I? And if I write 1.5 as a percentage, that's 1.5 divided by 100. That's going to be 1.015. That's an increase of 1.5%. That happens twice, so I have to multiply it twice, or I could have done times by 1.015 squared. And that's how much money I should have after 2 years. Okay, so here we go, 6,000 times by 1.015 squared, and that equals 6181.35. So that's how much I've got money, that's how much money I've got after 2 years. But if you look at the question, it says after 3 years I've got $6,311.16. So I want to know how do I get from, how much interest do I have to get from 6181.35 up to 6311.16. Okay, so I'm going to write down my thoughts so the examiner can follow. And it helps me think as well when I write down a piece of paper. I want to get here to there, 6311.16. Okay, so I need to work out the percentage increase, and the way to do that is to the new amount of money take away the old amount of money, divided by the old amount of money, times it by 100. Okay, that's the formula for working out a percentage increase. I'll just write it here. So the new take away the old, divided by the old, times by 100, and that would give me the percentage increase. So I need to do that sum. I'll do it on my calculator, of course. Okay, so here we go. So 6311.16, take away the old amount of money I had, divided by the old amount of money, and times that answer by 100, and that's going to be 2.1. So it looks like the bank's offering in the third year a percentage interest rate of 2.1%. And that's an answer to one decimal place of accuracy as it was asked for. Okay, this question, do pause this, there's a lot to read here, but it looks like that caught quite a few people out. Okay, and then once you've read that, see if you can, please see if you can understand these mistakes. And these are you have to write down the sorts of things that I was writing down. Okay.